You're from Alabama.
Mm-hmm.
Juwan Simpson's from Alabama.
Mm-hmm.
Do you guys have sort of a kinship because you're both from there? Or?
Yeah, it's crazy. We actually, where he's from, Decatur, Alabama, and I'm from, I grew up in Muscle Shoals, Alabama,
uh-huh.
about 45 minutes from each other. So it's, yeah, so it was kind of a little common to have somebody from the state, you know, from around where you're from. So yeah.
Yeah,
do you have kind of a bit of a kinship then with him?
Yeah. You know, it's crazy. I played college football with his cousin, and I also was my other linebacker ended up being a D-line coach for the school he just came from.
Okay.
So, you know, I'm getting these calls, and they're like, hey, you have a guy coming up named Maleki Harris. You know, just kind of take care of him, look out for him. And when I met him, you know, we got that same kind of that Alabama deal, you know, has a great head on his shoulder. So, yeah, we definitely have a lot of, I guess, history through other people, you know. So it made it a lot easier for us to connect, and he's done tremendous.